This question is from Mechanics and Structural Analysis from the topic Trusses and Arches. In this question, a parabolic arch hinged at the springs and crowns has a span of 16 meters. The span is 16 meters. And the central rise of the arch is 3 meter. It is loaded with a uniformly distributed load of intensity 1 kN/m on the left 4 meter length. That is, for this meter length, it is uniformly loaded. This is 4 meter. And its intensity is 1 kN/m. Magnitude of reaction at hinge B, that is, this is point A, this is point C, this is point B, is asked. So first, what we will do, first of all, we will calculate the vertical reaction here, that is RB or VB, we can say VB, and then this horizontal reaction HB. Then we can, taking the square root, sum of the square root, we can calculate the reaction at point B. So taking moment about A to be 0, we get RB into 16 minus 1 into 4 into 2, it would be equal to 0, which gives RB is equal to 0.5 kN. Again, taking moment about this point, C equal to 0, we get HB times 3, that is HB times this 3 minus RB or VB times, say RB times this 8 minus RB times 8 to be 0. From here we get HB is equal to 1.33 kN. Resultant at B would be 0.5 square plus 1.33 square, which we get 1.42 kN. Hence the answer.